they can to get the players on their end of the field, and they do. Well, they've got to back up a little bit to get that done, but I think they'll do that. Might have a robot set on the blue bin. Could it be? No robot set on the blue bin. Very close, though. 14-21 appears to be stationary. 39-37, it has a container and litter, and now they're making a stack underneath it. 14-21 has those containers. Those will be very, very handy to have in the playoffs in just a few hours. 36-16, now they're making a short stack on the blue end. 39-37, they were recently at the Arkansas Regional. They were ranked 14th in that regional. They were also here at the defending 2014 Bayou winners. Their teammates during that win were 36-16 and 364. You can see why they're regional champions, making stacks of five. 80 seconds to go, blue 10, red 4. Still no word on what's wrong with 14-21 sitting there at midfield. Surely that is not for design. 49-78 making a stack. 39-37 delivered their stack. Down the blue end, 36-16 trying to deliver a stack of two. They were also part of that winning alliance last year here at the Bayou Regional. Added in with a container, end litter, end stacks. 35 seconds remaining. 39-37, making yet another stack. They're very good at making stacks quickly. Struggling with the great toots down there. 20 seconds remaining. 39-37's got a lot of points in their robot. Can they deliver them in time? Sucking another one for a stack of five and a container and litter. Here we go. We've got less than 10 seconds remaining.